This tutorial river will show you how to get and set up the Pingcord Discord bot. You can use the Pingcord Discord bot to get your YouTube, Spotify, Facebook, Twitch notification on your Discord. To get the Pingcord Discord bot, you have to open this URL pingcord.xyz. And once you are here, click on login to Pingcord, authorize, and now select your server where you want to set up the Pingcord bot. And ensure that you are a human. Then go to your Discord server and make sure the Pingcord bot has added to your server. Now go to the Pingcord dashboard, and inside of service section you will get social medias. If you want to send your YouTube notification to your Discord, click on YouTube, and it's time to set up. Click on new integration. Click on this drop down and select your channel where you want to post your YouTube notification. Scroll down, and here you have to add your YouTube channel URL or link. Then click on add channel, and your YouTube channel will add here. Now click on save. Once the integration saved, whenever you post a new video to your channel, you will get a notification from YouTube to your Discord channel. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to Tutorial River. See you in the next video.